You know, I don't normally like French tip nails, but I really like it on you.
Yeah, I told her.
Starting this shoe company Kickstart. It's gonna be here, you guys, in this beautiful space. And tonight is a collaboration with the Indonesian Women Alliance. Where are my girls at? Yeah. Thank you all for coming out. We know that we have a lot of guests, busy people, professionals who had taken time off from their busy schedule to be here with us this evening. And again, just reminding you guys that AGNEZ will have her. We're just really, really happy that AGNEZ is here with us this evening. This is one of those rare opportunities, especially those of us Indonesians who grew up with her music. Matahari ku. Sorry. Okay, I got carried away there. Oh my gosh. Oh, don't get me started. I have my backup dancers right there. Okay, we'll do that after a couple of birrita. So again, shout out to CoffeeHall Arts District, Aldo and the team. Where are you guys? Aldo and the team, thank you for the partnership this evening. They're starting this shoe company, Kickstart. It's gonna be here, you guys, in this beautiful space. And tonight is a collaboration with the Indonesian Women Alliance. Where are my girls at? Yeah.
I wouldn't really say hip hop. I would say just pop with a touch of urban. But yeah, I mean, like if you know my music, I mean I'm evolving as an artist and as a person every year.
A lot of people were like, there's actually an article and I should have kept it. There was an article, and it says, what are you talking about, AGNEZ? You're just an Indonesian. And what really hurt me was that it was written by another Indonesian. And what started off as spur of the moment, it actually became my fuel to be like, you know what? Because I'm Indonesian, I can make it happen. Like, what are you talking about?
Awards, right? And so we held like a press conference. One of the press at that time asked me, okay, AGNEZ, like, what else do you want in your life? And I was like 19 years old, so I didn't know the answer to that. Like, what am I fuel? To be like, you know what? Because I'm Indonesian, I can make it happen. Like, what are you talking about? And so that's really the turning point. And the reason why I said that I should have kept that article.
Don't count me. I was bad as hell in school and you tried to counsel me. I don't like to talk. Don't you try to time wrestle now. And my block good, you'll never get the best of me.
Hey, gila nih rambut. Hey.